Hello, Rafaël Barbattini here, Application Engineer for Oxford Instruments Asylum Research Division. Today I would like to talk about GetReal Automated Prop Calibration, integrated for free in our software for all our products and customers. GetReal allows you to calibrate the sensitivity and the spring constant of your prop. Once your lever is in focus and your laser spot aligned, also make sure that your laser spot is well centered in your photodiode. Then click on thermal icon from the master panel. And as you can see, the two values here have generic values because they are not calibrated yet. For that, click on GetReal, and from that list, choose the probe of your choice. In my case, FS1500 is the one installed. Then click on GetReal Calibration to initiate the process. During this calibration, that will take less than 30 seconds. The tip will never have to touch the surface as it is the case in conventional methods using force curves. So there is no risk to damage or contaminate your tip, and there is no need to switch to hard sample for the calibration prior to image your sample of interest. Now, the two values have just been updated because they are calibrated. You can immediately start doing quantitative force curves, nanomechanical measurements in bimodal AMFM, or just start to think of cantilever deflection and amplitude in terms of real units, not volt or millivolts. Thanks for watching, and do not hesitate to contact us if you need more information about this unique feature.